Hola, everyone. Chef Ochoa's back. It's happening. It's real. He's back to make some pickle surprise cupcakes. Yes, my younger brother Raymond, as some of you know, Mr. Betty Crocker Sugar Cookie Boy, it's his birthday tomorrow. And for a little birthday present, I'm going to make him some cupcakes. All right, everyone. So we're going to start mixing all these wonderful, delicious ingredients. We'll start with the cake mix. Dump it all in there. Get it nice and hard and thick. Yes, we'll do that. Take this nice vegetable oil. Granulated sugar. Oh yes. Always gotta be careful with the granulated sugar. It's missing something. Voila! It's like a sunny day. Alright. A little bit of mustard. Some Nesquik strawberry syrup. That'll do. Some red taco sauce. Yeah, that'll be good. La Victoria red taco sauce. Oh, come on. Woohoo! Nice and spicy. Powdery. Nesquik strawberry syrup. Oh, yes. Let's get this. Nice and looks like Jell-O. Never forget the mighty salt. Always the enclosing ingredient. Smells so good. Now we just gotta mix it all and get the batter ready and then put it in the oven for a little bit, and all the batter is in there. Now we're gonna do a little pickle surprise. We're gonna take a little pickle out of here. Gonna stick it inside one of them. Take the spoon. Gonna get that pickle inside there. So the pickle surprise cupcakes are now finished. There we go. I can just see the faces on those little 8-year-old young fellas. Raymond, who made these cupcakes? Oh, just my brother. Well, these are so good. Little pickle surprise. Put the little frosting on and we'll be ready to go.
Happy birthday to you.
I could be the guy with all the clever lines. Beneath my breath, I'm standing just outside.
Uh-oh.
They pulling me in, but next to him, I'm falling further behind.
Chef Ochoa, my brother Ray. I'll see you next time on Chef Ochoa.